Christmas market.
Turned this greenhouse into a sparkly and cozy, homely Christmas market slash Christmas display with lights. It's really nice. I'm honestly more impressed with this than the one in Van Dusen, but the Van Dusen one is also very pretty, but this one, the transformation, as I've said, from a greenhouse to this is marvelous.
Oh my gosh, the flowers are on sale. This is amazing. To make a ceramic coin bank or something in grade 8, but obviously that failed, but this one is very cute. They also have these beautiful paintings. This one over here is hand painted. So aside from Christmas ornaments, they also have different things that are for sale here. For example, over there, they're selling some. And here they're selling some bowls and, well, paintings over there, wine, of course, and some Christmas article clothing. I was being really impressed, but they don't have that. Upper bathrooms. They only have this pit stops. Fortunately, they have this executive bathroom. So it's a pit stop, except it's a lot better and nicer.
Everyone, so for those of you who have not seen a much nicer pit stop, this is what it looks like. This is the sink. It's very nice and comfortable, actually. And it comes with a flush.
We are getting cannoli, and these just look so good.
Really adventurous today and trying a different flavor. I hope it's good. Over there, they have clothes for babies. The big truck over there is a mini mobile boutique. They have artworks over there and some jam over here. More clothes over there. Some desserts over here. My brother and I actually got Christmas sweaters, and I'm excited to wear them when the occasion arises. This is what we got. This is my wine over here inside a cute little kid's cup. And this is Italian soda.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas.
We are here at the Glow, which is Langley's own version of Christmas market. This tree over there and that deer, a lot of stars. Displays, they have some garden center or their Christmas market area, but they have a bunch of Christmas themed stuff here, which I assume now that is actually their Christmas store.